We have the current spot rate and we have the interest rate. We've been asked to calculate 1 year forward rate. This question can be approached using a basic interest rate parity equation. So forward divided by spot is equal to 1 plus interest rate divided by 1 plus interest rate. Which interest rate in the numerator? The currency which is quoted in the numerator. So in our example, it should be US interest rate in the numerator and the UK interest rate in the denominator. So rewriting the equation here, forward is equal to spot, which is 1.3555 into the rate in the numerator should be of US, so 1.04, rate in the denominator of UK, which is 1.06. Solving for the equation, 1.3555 into 1.04 divided by 1.06, which gives us 1.3299. That means in this case, the correct answer is option C. Now for this question, calculations were not really required because we know that rate in UK is higher by 2%, which means you can expect the British currency to decrease roughly by 2%. That means the answer should be slightly less than 1.355. That means the only possible answer in this case was option C, because A inverses the currency quote and B was never a possibility.